Yeah.
Never sharp enough, Honda.
Yeah, always gotta be better.
It's a check-in, baby. How are we feeling since I've seen you last?
Good, good. Let's see, what, we're a week before Paula. Last time I saw you about a month ago. Good day since then, man. All in all, I think that everybody on the team is actually in a really good position. Justin himself, looking good. You know, if you're not ready by now, you're not going to be ready. So when you saw us last, that was like the real work, you know? So right now, it's just fine-tuning and seat time, things like that. But excited to go racing, man. I think everybody on the team, like I say, is looking good. And hopefully we can have some success this summer. Everybody on the team deserves that. But all in all, I think that the platform is there for everybody to excel. So, or to excel. So I'm excited to go racing this weekend.
It's a check-in, baby. How we feeling?
We good.
You already frying clutches today?
Nah, not yet. I mean, track's pretty good. If the track was about 3 miles north of here, we wouldn't be riding today. Too much rain, but it's prime time here, baby.
Prime time. Knee deep, baby. What's up, Steve?
What up, bro?
How you feeling today, man?
Feeling pretty good. Track's really good. They did a great job. Yeah, we got all of MTF here. So, last week before Paula, pretty light day, shaking the cobwebs, about time to go racing.
Yes, sir, it is an absolute shindig today here. Quite the mass.
Yeah, it's a good day. It really is.
I think they're just all your fans.
Huh?
I think they're just all your fans here, dude.
Maybe.
I wanted to come ride with you today.
I hope they're watching the YouTube vids.
Doing the deeds in one place. Give them what they want today.
Yep.
You know. What up, baby? Mm-hmm.
pissing rain. Holy shit. Sacrificing the gear for the gang. Love you guys.
Who is this guy? Big outdoors guy. Where'd all that style come from, dude?
Bro, you got the shot out there.
I was out there just getting rained on for you boys, man. For the team.
Until I fell, and then once I fell, I was having no fun.
How you feeling, Cyburns?
That was fun.
I knew when the goggles came off, it was for real.
Taking the goggles off was the worst idea. Worst idea I've ever had.
I kept on two wheels.
Did you crash at all?
You laid her down out there?
Yeah. Did a nasty slide out around that outside.
Congrats on your rookie of the year, man.
Thanks.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So it wasn't.
That's a wrap, dude.
He didn't want none of that track today.
We'll get him next time. This is going to transition over to the next one.
Bet.
What's the word, baby?
How you doing?
Couldn't be better.
A little hot today, you know. Had to make it rain for the boys.
This is dialed.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
What's up, G-Baby?
What's up?
How are we feeling?
Pretty good.
Ready when did you see you bark today?
Hey, that's the biggest sissy I've ever met right there.
I'm scared of gators, and these guys just, he caught the gator, he left it in the boat, and he was running towards me, and I got so scared.
You didn't want none of them, did you?
I almost jumped into the water.
What's a Smitty check-in?
What up, dog?
How we feeling?
We lost our voice. We can barely talk. Not feeling too hot, but we'll be ready for the weekend.
Okay. Life's good?
Yeah, we're back. Got my big pit bike. Got no clutch. It's like riding just a big pit bike.
Big four fatty boy.
About got away from me a couple times.
Boy,
are you warm?
I'm warm. Probably gonna do a shock change.
How's the track? What are we thinking?
Pretty decent. I mean, we rode it yesterday, so it's pretty hammered. Yeah, it's all right. It's rideable.
How you feeling?
Feeling better this week.
Yeah.
Feeling pretty good. Took the boys gator hunting last night. That was comical.
You didn't get on no fish?
Dude, they just wanted to catch gators the whole time. I was like, before I could even like sit there to have the patience to fish, they're like, I want to find a gator. So.
What's the word for today? What do we got?
I'm going to do a change with my shock, test that a little bit. We got starts and then maybe a section. It's pretty small day, but.
Man. The dawn of the. Exceptional.
Yeah.
We're at the farm. Aside from the gnat problem today,
dude, they're
right?
Bad. Yeah. That's came out here yesterday for the first time in a couple weeks, and it's brutal.
Life's good.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
So hard in the nuts by a dirt claw.
Ashes in your hair.
Bro, I got absolutely nailed in the nuts by a dirt clod on that last scrub. Like, I'm talking direct.
Really?
It was worth it, though.
I gotta go see if I'm done or what I'm doing. The general's out there barking.
Alright, shoot me a text when you know. I'm gonna go get some clips of Dax.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, are you getting enough stuff today?
It'll be a Dax vlog.
He's riding a bunch, so.
He is. Dude rode for like 2 hours.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't ride much, so. I'll let you know. I might have to spin some more laps, but we'll see.
Yeah.